to the, all the nice racks out there. VO, thanks for the bits. Can you tell us the story behind dying in LA, please? Sorry if it's too personal, or you still don't want to. It's one of my favorites and always hits me in the feels. If for real had me crying at your show, I had no shame. Aha.
VO.
Quick story. The lyrics were written by Morgan Kibbe, who is a very dear friend of mine. Beautiful girl. Gorgeous, in fact. And writes phenomenal stuff. Amazing artist. She's done many things. She has a group of her own called White Sea, like Ocean, A-C-S-E-A, White Sea. She's phenomenal. She also played keyboards for M83, you know, helped write that amazing tune that everybody loves. And she also wrote LA Devotee. And I kind of worked on it with her. But Dying in LA, she came in with these words, didn't have a melody, didn't have really a pentameter, didn't have like a set meter or chords that she wanted. And she said, it's, you should make it yours melodically and just use whatever lyrics you love or hate, whatever. Throw it out, use it, doesn't matter. So we sat down and I just started playing my favorite, what I call Bruce Hornsby chords or church chords on the piano, where I add like a add two, major add two, which makes it kind of a fuller chord. It just sounds like, you know, Jesus is in the chord. And I started playing these chords and then just started doing these like little things when she would hit a line, and it literally came out in about 10 minutes, the song did. Because it happened so naturally that we just sat down at a piano at United Artist Studios. And it was just amazing. And we worked so well together that it, you know, obviously could happen in 10 minutes. But it's just like, I don't know. The lyrics hit me so hard and so close to home that I was like, holy shit, I feel that. That there was no way I couldn't, you know, I was like tearing up playing the chords and listening to her recite lyrics back to me. And I was just like, that's gorgeous. And she has such an incredible voice too. I'm really just like in love with Morgan Kibbe. She's like such a dear friend and such an incredible human and so talented. It makes me mad sometimes. But she's incredibly kind and one of the best people ever. And it was just fun to sit down at a piano and write that way. Like I have with, you know, my dearest friends in the past, Jake Sinclair, Susie Shin. It just happens that way sometimes. And Morgan Kibbe is no different in the fact that we can do something so well together. So yeah, full big ups to Morgan Kibbe, man. Look her up. She's amazing. Leslie Liu, what's up?